So next, Gary Neville, right? He said something the past few days that somehow he agrees.
Yes.
Our
he
was Manchester United fan agrees.
He's the one who shared with us the video. Right?
I felt that maybe
No, give us the context. What happened?
Yeah, you give
what
us
happened
the context,
in the game during the draw with
I'm not too sure whether Rennick has informed the senior players to actually give more pressure to the youngsters itself.
Wow.
So
you talk differently now.
Yeah, you talk differently when I got it.
Yeah.
So what happened was Gary Neville was complaining to say that the veteran players are
body
not stepping
language,
up. They are whining. They are whining. They are whinging like Bruno Fernandes and CR7.
Yes.
They are not really motivating the younger players, but instead like putting them down and say, hey, come on, you know. Negative vibe.
That's the thing. I do not know whether if let's say it's the manager instruction.
Why would the manager instruct a player to
if not the manager instruction, why CR7 now then behave like this?
He's under pressure because the Manchester United that he signed the contract is not the Manchester United he imagined.
Okay, then right. I put across to you. I've been supporter of Ole CR7.
Mm.
But in the game itself, he didn't do much. Alright? If you want to say the person who can whine, shout, I think Bruno can. Because I saw the match second half, he literally up and down the field. CR7 didn't really do much. He himself has also have to play a part. How come Cavani has not been playing, came in, pop, score one goal and you know at least secure a draw itself.
I saw the reaction that Cavani has when he scored the goal. The way he celebrated is like really something that is trying to, come on guys, come on, let's go. Yes. He's motivating the team.
I mean CR7 and the other Portuguese player can do better lah.
It's disappointing to see because these two are the players that not only Manchester United fans, maybe Portugal national team fans are actually looking up to these players, and for them to react in this way instead of in a positive way, no matter whether the chips are down or that, this is a bad time for football, you know, the COVID and all that. And of course Manchester United is not in a good form. Up and down, but every team goes through that, right? So it's supposed to, you're supposed
when,
to
when
react.
When the times are tough, that's where you need to step up.
Exactly. Yes, this is right.
And stop blaming other younger players, maybe.
It's a team game.
You need each other.
Yes, we SMS you, CR7.
Not just CR7, Bruno also.
CR7, you
this
relay
portion
this message.
Itself, I have to go to your side. This is very different when he... Starting, you know, the starting few games of Arsenal.
Why?
He was like, Arteta this and that.
I never say what.
No, the thing is,
I say give him one season.
But if you criticize, it's fine. Because right now, we're criticizing the two players who are supposed to step up as senior.
I really don't know what is going on. Because after Ole go, it should be better. But I still feel the same old United.
It takes time. Like he gives Arteta one season with the signings that he has, right? I think that's supposed to be.
Yeah, but the thing is, isn't Rennick is a more experienced.
Yeah, he wants the honeymoon. At least give the
I don't want honeymoon. I want instant.
Oh wow.
Now I want instant.
Mourinho.
Mourinho.
Instant.
Instant. Get 3 cups. And flung the next one.
Right now, nothing is instant already. There's no way instant already. Instant means to say that first 2 seasons you win something, but the next two seasons you'll be in the flop.
But bro,
that's instant now.
United wasn't playing for 16 days. I'm expecting to at least a 2-0 or 2-1 against a. I don't care how Newcastle. Do you know how they play? It reminds me of the era when Alan Shearer is around. You know the push. The beat and beats like this, and United was toothless in first half.
It boils down to if you're asking me for opinions, it boils down to two things now. Newcastle is Eddie Howe, the new manager, right? So he's actually taking a positive turn, especially with shout out to Mael. He actually showed me some stats. Just one player, the difference of just one player, Joel Linton. He was bought by Steve Bruce to be a striker. He's actually maligned by a lot of fans, doesn't perform very well. Now, Eddie Howe actually put him lower as a cam or central midfield And he's doing wonders in midfield. And the fans are loving what he's doing. So right now, right, things are going well for Newcastle. Even though they are still in the relegation battle and all that, still not doing very well. They are still pushing their game up. But in a on a positive note, you can see the difference there. But for United, right, same thing. They have a new manager in, Rangnick. And he's trying to make things work for a team that at the moment has everything going against them. Your morale is low. Your team spirit is low. Your tactics now is totally new. So, at the moment, I'm just giving excuses for United fans, right? I'm giving excuses for, United. Why? But that doesn't give a reason why CR7 and Bruno Fernandes can react the way they did against young players.
I think maybe we have to see a few more games. Maybe it's just one game that they are doing that. They are frustrated. They are stressed out.
But
CR7, plus it's Newcastle.
CR7 has been reacting the same way for a few games really. No, maybe Bruno, I think maybe he should have been reacting better. Yeah. Right? But yeah.
I don't know. I just felt that it's very disappointed. I think a lot of United fans will be agreeing with me. 16 days. I don't care how many. I mean,
That's true.
16 days, you're telling me, not all, you know, not, I think not as many as Chelsea players that got the COVID.
Yeah.
You see, the lineup itself is quite a strong team itself.
Mm.
So you're telling me 16 days in between after the quarantine period itself, you don't go training, cannot be. And before COVID, you are training together. So the disappointing part is, I don't mind you down by it, but they didn't gel. You know why first game itself when CR7 they can perform like this and when come back, you know, after Ole saga, everything, they still don't have that vibe, that, you know, the push. It just doesn't feel right.
Sometimes it takes longer lah. It takes longer to heal.
Teamwork takes longer.
Yeah.
Technical skills maybe shorter.
I think for
it takes a bit longer for
I think for formation wise, I think United at the moment still need a 2-striker up front. This how
let's go Cavani. I'm for Cavani.
Cavani.
I'm on Cavani's side.
Yeah. Oba.
Huh? Cut.